Hello everyone, this is Honeybee2 here on my I'm a B2 channel, and today I am showing you a game that I've been waiting for a very long time. It's a little game called SSX. I remember it all the way back on the PlayStation 2 when I first played it. This is my generation right here. But what really got me excited about this game was the announcement of the Harmony feature, which is the feature that allows you to put your own music in the game. But the cool thing about putting your music in the game is that the Harmony system distorts the audio as you play. So when you go up in the air, your music's going to fade out. When you go on a rail, your music's going to repeat. And it's just really cool because it's a really immersive experience, especially when your own music is in the game. So right when I heard this feature was coming out, of course, I had to make my own playlist. So this is the playlist I made. This is what I've been racing to. You got some Phoenix, Matt and Kim, Mute Math, you got Black Keys, Flaming Lips, just a lot of great bands. OK Go, Young the Giant, all really fun to snowboard to. I'm a skier, so I'm used to saying really fun to ski to. I gotta train myself to say snowboard. Snowboard, okay. So enough of that. Now I'm going to show you how the songs actually sound in the game. Now, I'll admit the SSX soundtrack sounds better in the game because the game knows those songs. So when you go up in the air and, you know, you hear the wind, when you come back down, you're going to come back down at a significant point in the song. So it's going to be really cool when you hit the ground and you come in right at the start of a big build-up in the song. But when you put your own soundtrack in, you know, the game doesn't really know your songs. So when you land back on the ground, you know, it'll just be at a random point in the song. But it's okay. It usually does a good job of remixing your music. After 2 hours of playing this game, I can honestly say this is an awesome game. One of the better snowboarder games for, if not the best, for the Xbox 360. Right now I'm going to show you a global event. I've probably done this 5 or 6 times. Basically what you do, this is the version of multiplayer in the game. So what you're going to be doing is you're going to be skiing against tons and tons of ghosts of other players, up to 100,000 I think it said. In this race specifically there's 7,000 people. So right now I have a platinum medal and the best is a diamond medal. Which I probably will never get, but you know, here's to hoping. So when I press start run, you're gonna see the loading screen, and right when the game comes in again, it's gonna be my music playing. So hope you enjoy.
Some talent, no doubt.